the octagon. This guy is extremely well-rounded. His submissions are world-class. His striking is excellent. And he is extremely unpredictable in what attack he chooses to go with. Black Mamba enters the octagon.
My bad on the messed up introduction, Nate.
Nate Marquardt, very confident that he will come away with a victory tonight. This guy has an incredible ability to control fighters. It's extremely frustrating for the man on the bottom, but once he gets the fight to the ground, oftentimes that is where the fight will remain.
To fight, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win, to survive, to prosper, to rise, to
forgive you for abandoning me. Praying, but I think I'm still an angel away. Angel away, yeah, strange in a way. Maybe that is why I chase strangers away. They got their guns out aiming at me, but I become Neo when they aiming at me. May, me against them. Me against enemies, me against friends. Somehow they both seem to become one. A sea full of sharks and they all smell blood. They start coming and I start rising. Must be surprising, I'm just surmising. I win, thrive, soar, higher, 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 more, fire.
To fight, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win, to survive, to prosper, to rise.
Every time it locks me in, painting their own pictures and they crop me in. But I will remain where the top begins. Cause I am not a word, I am not a line, I am not a girl that could ever be defined. I am not fly, I am levitation. I represent an entire generation. I hear the criticism loud and clear. That is how I know that the time is near. See, we become alive in a time of fear. And I ain't got no motherfucking time to fear. Cry my eyes out for days upon days. Such a heavy burden placed upon me. But when you go hard, your nays become yays. Yankee Stadium with Jays and Kanye's.
To fight, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win, to survive, to prosper, to rise, to fly.
get ready for it. Get ready for it.
I came to win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win, to survive.
Sorry, Nikki and Rihanna. I love y'all so much. Y'all don't even know.
Set for round three. Judges have rendered their decision. Bruce Buffer has the official decision. Here's Bruce Buffer.
All three judges for this contest, 30-26. Playing the winner by unanimous decision, Nate the Great Buffer. Nate Marquardt.
Yo, that was a hard fight, yo.
Unanimous decision.